Helen Alhambra Police Department Adam Carlson June 14, 2018 12:06 p.m. Police believe a California babysitter left her 6-year-old child alone for about 2 hours in a locked car earlier this week, leaving the boy sweating profusely and crying as the vehicle heated to 120 degrees inside. The child was quickly hospitalized for several hours but has since recovered and was back at school the next day, authorities say. People confirms. His babysitter, 60-year-old Helen Law of Alhambra, was taken into custody on suspicion of felony child endangerment, police said Tuesday. Tuesday when a witness called 911 to report the boy was inside a locked vehicle with the windows up, according to Alhambra police, authorities first responded after 2:20 p.m. They got the vehicle open to retrieve the boy and testing showed the interior temperature had risen to 120 degrees. The fire department took the boy to an area hospital. He was treated for about 4 hours for a mild case of heat exhaustion and related side effects, according to Alhambra Lieutenant Eddie Elizalde. Want to keep up with the latest crime coverage? Click here to get breaking crime news, ongoing trial coverage, and details of intriguing unsolved cases in the True Crime Newsletter. The scene where a 6-year-old boy was found earlier this week in a locked vehicle in Alhambra, California. Police say Alhambra Police Department. The scene where a 6-year-old boy was found earlier this week in a locked vehicle in Alhambra, California. Police say Alhambra Police Department Law, whom officers met during their initial investigation, had allegedly left the boy in the vehicle while she ran errands and ate at a nearby restaurant, police said Tuesday. The boy was stuck in the vehicle for almost 2 hours. Elizalde tells people that Law was a babysitter hired by the boy's family. He says she is not related to them and has no prior criminal history as far as he knows. He was unable to comment on the statement she made to police. Law remains in custody in lieu of $100,000 bond and is scheduled to appear in court for the first time Thursday morning. Attorney information for her was not immediately available, according to court officials. She has not yet been formally charged. You may like,